know, a lot of people feel it's unsafe, like, to be up here. And I'm going to get a lot of comments, I know it, about how unsafe I'm being and maybe even setting a bad example for people. But, like, I mean, come on, like, even if I were to fall, I mean, look at that. Or if it, like, you know, like, it's just like, I don't know, it's kind of like snowboarding. You fall this way, right? If I'm about to go this way, you know, that's my own fault. And still, I even think that would be fine. You'd end up more of like a running down motion and try to shift your body weight this way, you know? Like, this is a 912 for sure. If I wasn't filming on that camera, I'd show you guys the pitch, you know? But, like, it's really not that bad. So, I mean, I get there's rules in place and for probably good reason, but, you know, you see how easy I'm getting across this? I didn't even know it until this moment that it's that easy for me to get across this. You see, I've been really scooting along and doing safe things. A lot of people in the one video when I was on an 812, that they would say, that sponge isn't gonna save you. You know, it's a couch cushion or whatever this is. The other one's a couch cushion. But, like, you're right. This might not save me, those will. On the 812, I didn't need that because it's not even like close to being sketchy like that. So, I don't know. I just kind of wanted to bring that up. Don't do what I'm doing if you're not comfortable. And I tell my people, my guys that all the time, and there's harnesses in the trailer if they want them. And I offer it to them every day. You know, but sometimes, I won't even say what I was going to say, but we don't usually like to wear them, you know.
Look at that.
Hey, that thing going nowhere.
What's that?
Looking like a pork chop.
Shit. Don't even worry about that, Tammy. It's only gonna hold you. Yeah. There you go. See that one nail into randomness. Doing good, going like a shower. Oh, hell yeah. See, now we're safe up here. Probably OHSA approved. We won't say what that stands for. Damn it, boy cub.
What?
Nothing. Dude, you're slow as hell. Grandma was slow, but she was old. Come on now. Careful. Hey, what are you doing? What are you grabbing? Oh, you got a vent over there? I can't see, dude. I thought you was about to just roll down this thing, dude. I wouldn't have been surprised. All right. Okay, you guys be careful. I'm gonna go dry in the 512 now. What's up, YouTube?
Some people think that I can't shingle fast on a steep roof, so we're gonna find out today. I'm not gonna tell you I am fast. You guys can make that decision for yourself. I'll give you a few different ways that I do this, and then do whichever way I decide that I'm gonna do it. And you guys can make that judgment for yourself. And if you learn something, do the most important thing out there, which is hit that like button. You can either smash the ever living daylights out of it or gently tap it. Either one works. So.
By the way, I highly recommend harnesses. You know, a poster pays attention to you. That was a good wind gust, man. About to cut you in half, boy cub. Long ways, like Frieza. You laugh, you don't even know who Frieza is or when he got cut in half.
That's how you say it. How you say it's funny.
Trunks did that to him. Frieza thought he was gonna make. Trunks did it to him. Frieza thought he was gonna make a comeback and got freaking split in half.
Who's Trunks?
None of your business, dude. He's from the future. See if this gun still shoots. Ah, dang it, boy cub. Boy cub! Ugh.
Yeah, I said something a minute ago when I was down on the bottom, needing help, trying for survival. Jeez. I was holding on that board the whole time. For those of you just wondering how I'm monkeying around up here. Okay. Why wouldn't I just put that on, huh? Limit my movement? Are you kidding me? Bend over with that thing hugging your waist. I dare ya. Another Mission Brown. Now usually I run out a lot of starter, but I'm not about to monkey around this whole roof. You know, it wouldn't make sense to keep just running. So I'm gonna put a few on here. Looks like this is about to give way. Aha. Come on now. Slacking off. Overlap down there, overlap up here, gentle slide, boom. She's all right. That'll work. Don't let nobody tell you different. Okay. Hose is hung up. What do you know, on the shingles I put on my hose. Weird. Notice where I put my boards, where I can pretty easily shoot these bottoms on and everything. Being very careful not to cut the shingle below it. Get a nice stair step, and I didn't. It's a little crooked. Don't ever happen to me, but I also don't shingle much on steep roofs. Okay, we're gonna put on three rows across. sound as my kneecap. Yep. All right, now we're cooking with Crisco. I had this kind of crackhead working for me. He used to say that all the time. Now we're cooking with Crisco. First time he ever called me looking for a job. There's only two things I can't do, bud. That's rocket science and brain surgery, but I'm studying. I was dying. It's like, you're hired right now. She's down now. No hammer es necesito. Comprenderé posiblemente para manos rápido, por favor. That's what I always say. Okay, I'm just gonna stop. I don't want people thinking I'm racist. I'm not. Okay? I promise. Get on back there. Ah, get back again. All right. God dang, my quads are burning. Reminding me of my those insanity days, P90X insanity, summer workout, beach body, 2013 Afghanistan, boys, never forget. We got shredded that year. I'm trying to bend that shingle, get into it. It's something, right? Shingles will get it. Come on, no Hitachi, no Hitachi. Why I hate you. I only got you up there because you were liable. Come on now. Again? That was about to be that Hitachi. Get the all roofers toss. Sorry, they're metabos now. Metabo. Hitachi. Well, do stay ahead on me like I'm moving naughty. Might as well leave that over there. What am I thinking? Man, I'm gonna end up breaking this board off. trying it that other guy's way. I do like that, by the way. Shout out to Rick Grace and Dustin Mills. Stole that move from them, kind of flapping that bundle open. Saves me a lot of time, honestly, it does. Out in the open. Makes me even more of an animal when I'm shingling with other people on the same side and I don't really get too much of a chance to do my own spreading. Well, I guess it's not so much that, it's the fact that I don't waste time cutting my bundles open.
How to stunt. Ain't about the dollars, man, he do the shit for fun. But it's been 2 decades, someone get the boy a gun. Grunting is a habit. Get the garbage off the roof. Grunting is a habit. Man, I got a lot to prove. No lie. He wakes up at 5, he's straight to tearing off. If I tend that roof's dry, here come the Shanglers to dent up his pride. If he don't get the bang, man, why is he alive? Grunting is a habit. Get the garbage off the roof. Grunting is a habit. Man, I got a lot to prove. He's dreaming, but he ain't even sleeping. He lays there awake, he's thinking about shingling. It's his time to shine. That gun's popping off, it sounds just like a 90s getting paid. Everybody's throwing shade. He came up and got good and did it his own way. But oh wait, if they wanna hate, that's okay. He still slay the old hit his past and grunt pay. Grunting is a habit. Get it tatted. All my veterans, if you're the baddest, cold hearted and heartless, don't forget where your heart is. It's not where you landed, it lies where you started. Grunting was a habit. Yeah, you had a lot to prove. Grunting was a habit. You got the garbage off the roof. Grunting was a habit. Man, you had a lot to prove.
Fucking fuck that up, all right. But damn it, that was all right. We'll use it anyway. God bless everybody. Thanks for watching. Maybe you'll get a real one soon.
I guess I better get that drip edge on too.
Dang it, that shingle is gonna touch, ain't it? Let's hope it wouldn't. Then again. Ah! That sucks.
You guys suck, man! Can't get no help from nobody. You're in your own world, Tim. Jesus. I'm screaming. You should have been up there 2 seconds. Daddy, what you want? God, man. Oh, shameful. There happens to be snips right here, and I happen to know the angle, so I'm gonna go ahead with it. Oh, that's for a 5-12. It's for a 10-12. And a 12-12 would be a perfect 45. You know what perfect 45 would be? A little closer to out here. What, chocolate? What? Don't hit the weatherhead pole, please.
Freaking A.
Yes, I got away with it.
Dude,
yeah. What that to bound, took it down. Ah, there you are. I was just looking for you. I know I had one more. A little trick I like to do to expose a little extra tar. You don't got to, but you could. Might help the shingle stick a little better for you. Come on. Do a little better job on the kit. This is straight monkey madness. Ah, and I can't reach it. Hey, where's those, I need those jacks. Hey, John. Yeah. I need those jacks. I'm in. Yeah, I just need the jacks for a minute. I'm ready for jacks all the way across the bottom. Looks like I'm doing about as much as you two combined on your walker. That's what it looks like. Just over a bundle down. Bundle and a half. Maybe just one bundle? I don't know. Oh, I can do that now. While I'm waiting for John. Bring him up. Oh, you're gonna toss them up anyway. Can you just set them on the ladders? Or up on the board, I mean. Thank you, sir. Come on, what are you doing? Actually, just go right here. Cut through the easy side. Doesn't need to go away. John, there's four, right? Yeah. Wow.
Nice.
Don't come over here complimenting me. Get back to work.
Well, I'm waiting on Tim.
What do you mean you're waiting on him?
I'm waiting on Tim's.
Oh.
Tim's, not Tim.
Oh. Damn, it's getting hot. You got this all-purpose face mask you can only get in Afghanistan. There's definitely a little meat in there.
I'll trust it. Okay, these boards, it's literally just gonna go exactly where it's at. Sweet. Out. Thank you. Oh, come on. It's all resting on my cell phone and whatnot. God bless it. Stupid big hammer. I own 11 hammers and never know where any of them are. They just like pop out. So I'm using somebody else's. I think the one time I don't check for a stud, I actually hit one. Huh. Maybe not. Good enough. A lot of people try to find studs with these boards all the time. You're gonna end up screwing yourself. It's not that serious. It's really not. And I'm talking about these boards. You should probably always find studs with those. We'll find out. Ha ha ha!
It's just us boys around here. It landed proper. Right where I wanted her. What? Yeah, we're gonna have to, but he needs to just pretend, just shingle as deep as he can get underneath it still.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Okay, but the back of that shingle goes all the way up really tight?
Yeah.
Make sure it does. Why don't you come pass me these just because you happen to be here?
Yeah.
Yeah. Shut the bottom a little. Say again? Yeah, I need everything off there so I can get rolling here. Yeah. They broke this. Finding studs, making it hard for me to pull out the last time I did this. So I technically broke it, but it was their fault. Finding studs for their own safety. Obviously a joke. But like I said, as long as you're into some meat, something, it's not that serious. When it comes to just tearing off and drying in boards. Two for two. Woo! A little sketchy. It's alright. Don't do as I do. You're getting paid $27, $30 a square or whatever. On, you know, a 10-12. Took me 45 minutes to get my row set. Okay? And now I'm in complete pound town. Like, this is gonna go really, really fast. Like, it might have taken, you know, almost an hour just barely to make, you know, half a square, $15, whatever. Not that bad. Now I'm about to get in pound town, and I should easily be laying close to 3 square an hour for the rest of this time. Right. I don't know how much time I've got left on this. So hopefully, if it stops recording, I'll catch it, and have somebody just come over here and film me for a little while. I can barely see it. Oh. Wow, I almost got tasty. Okay. Never nail there. Cause you don't want, when this pushes, oh, it's gonna push up and go this way, so I can put one there. So, really nothing different for that nail, that was good. Be working with a pouch for a little bit. Why not? See if it starts getting in my way or not. Like this bundle does. This thing's straight up. Bundle. I got bundle and a half and all these tow boards set. Yeah. You guys should be done already.
Yeah, yeah.
If you were any good. My dollar per square is going to beat yours in about 20 minutes. Don't worry. Oh, it would. At 27 a square here versus 19 over there. All day. All day, boy. I would take this all day over that. With Christmas coming up?
What if this means one face
without
the door?
Ooh.
One face without
a little adversity.
No rush on Sunday. Okay, rest, my friend.
Yeah, I'm resting on the 10-12. That's a roofer's mentality. What's that?
I was part of the house that kind of had like a storefront window.
Why? Oh, come on, that looks peeled. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, just moving to a Carhartt store down in Lowell. Or what's that one, Rugged and Tough and Rugged?
Yeah.
Just move into that. Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, is there a red blinking dot on the front of this? Can you tell, or are you still blind?
Yeah.
Okay. It's gonna be going off pretty soon here. I'm just waiting for it. Oh. Oh yeah. That guy's up here. He couldn't even hardly see anything this morning. He's up here roofing. Cushion on this thing. Don't yeah me, boy cup. Go back to living your life over there. These two on, because I'll be able to suck it up and reach a shingle or two, and then I'm going to make that my mark all the way across for a little while. Okay. Two texts in a row, my girlfriend must be awake finally. Jesus. Can get a little brutal kind of today. I'll just go more shingle. We'll see how I feel after that. my god, I'm walking on a 10. Walking on a 10, 12. Oh, and don't it feel good? Alright. I'll use that bundle to stand on in a minute. Gonna dent the bundle.